Turn off the C, part 12, variable separable method, 7th question, x plus y whole square dy by dx equal to 1. Here also, we write x plus y equal to z. So, differentiate with respect to x. So, x all differentiation 1 is y dy by dx, z dz by dx. So, give dy by dx here, plus 1 and the side is equal to minus 1. So, dy by dx minus 1. So, in the dy by dx or value itself, we are substituting here. So, x plus y in the term z. So, z square into dy by dx, we are writing dz by dx minus 1 equal to 1. So, z square, take z square inside. Z square into dz by dx minus z square equal to 1. Taking z square to both the terms. So, z square dz by dx equal to minus z square and the other one. So, 1 plus z square. So, dz alone will become x alone will become number. Yeah. So, z square dz by 1 plus z square. In the size of the denominator code, that we know. Equal to denominator code will go to the numerator. So, dx. Isn't it? Prepare z alone will become dx alone will become. Now numerator la we add and subtract 1. In a denominator la 1 irukkaradunala numerator la we add and subtract 1. So plus 1 minus 1. So unaltered. So you write it as z square plus 1. Inge dz equal to dx. Dx na marakkam vedum. Last class la dx eludhan vittom. Now integrating on both sides. Before that, இந்த z square plus 1 இந்த டேர்முக்கும் இந்த டேர்முக்கும் கொண்டு வரும். இது தனியா கன்சிடர் பண்ணிக்க, இந்த மைனஸ் 1 தனியா கன்சிடர் பண்ணிக்க. So z square plus 1 by z square plus 1 minus 1 by z square plus 1 இந்த இடத்துல dz equal to dx. Taking z square plus 1 to both the terms. Consider the bracket term as one all term. This is cancelled by number of 1. So, 1 minus 1 by z square plus 1 dz equal to dx. Now, integrating on both sides. So, integral of 1 dz minus integral of 1 by 1 plus z square or z square plus 1. Anyway, you write. Here dz equal to integral of dx. Ulla venna 1. Integral of 1 enna x. That is z. Inge z irukkanaala z. Minus is our formula eludhi vechirukom. So in the beginning itself it is written. This is formula you know. So 1 by 1 plus z square dx equal to tan inverse z. So here we are writing tan inverse z equal to integral of 1 x plus c. Now replace z. Z na mena nuchitom x plus y. This is taken as x plus y. So x plus y minus tan inverse x plus y equal to here we writing x plus c. So x here cancel. So y minus tan inverse x plus y equal to c. Now we check the answer. Y minus tan inverse x plus y equal to c. So this answer correct. XM already we did. So exercise 8.2 over. So this exercise 8.2 over. So in the next part we are going to see exercise 8.3. Thank you.